basically had delayed three times since October of 2014. We want that delayed again when it got written for January 2017. Again, as my uncle stated, all your maps do not show where the Navajo people live. It does not show who is impacted. And even the maps that are presented to the New Mexico Oil Conservation Division in Santa Fe, when WPX or Energen or Incona go over there for their waivers of federal law, it does not show where the water flows, it does not show where people live. It does not even show the school bus routes. It does not even show the community structures. And so that's one basis that I want to include in this comment. The other is we have a brand new school, Ladbroke Elementary School. It used to sit way over there across the Highway 550, Ladbroke Community School. It was built because we found Bloomfield District crossing county lines to pick up only